Do music magazines matter anymore?
100%. 100%. I think a shit. I think one, if you own copies, like vintage copies of like big rap magazines, I think we're gonna get to a point where they're gonna be collectible. Like if you own like a real first edition pressing of the XXL with 50 Cent, Dr. Dre, and Eminem on the cover, or if you own, I can't think of another one. If you own something like that, and 30 years from now, that's going to be a collectible, 100%. If you got it autographed, even more. It's going to be hugely important. But the reason why in 2018, magazine companies, they're really media companies, are important is because they're helping, you know, craft the narrative to a large amount of people, depending on how big their audience is, of who your artist is and what they bring to the table. You know what I mean? I think we're heading in the media landscape, we're heading to a place where it's more about like pundits and more about, you know, opinion giving than just opinion giving on hot topics in the moment versus albums or things like that. But there's places for that too. And I actually think that it's getting better over time because you have to be consistent. So yeah, it's super important. Thank you.